the Pradyut Bordoloi.
Pradyut, sir. Sir, Bordoloi. Assam is in the grip of floods again.
ये आज दूसरी बार बोल रहे हैं, कल भी बोल रहे हैं, आज भी बोल रहे हैं, नए सदस्य हैं.
Thank you, sir. Sir, Assam is in the grip of floods again. Floods will probably subside in a few days or in a week or two, but you will leave behind a trail of devastations, sir. But in Assam, what will stay on is the year-long phenomenon of riverbank erosions. What is very regrettable, sir, that the riverbank erosion is not considered as a calamity. Sir, the undercurrents of Brahmaputra is so strong that it hits the river banks like torpedoes unless the water is channelized. So the floods is, it should be mitigated, so is the erosion. Sir, the recurring floods and erosion have caused a huge drainage of the precious resources for a small state like Assam, and that is why this should be the responsibility of the government of India. And I would like to urge through you, sir, to the Jal Shakti Ministry that it should treat the water management in a holistic manner. It should also include the riparian countries like China, like Bhutan, like Bangladesh on one hand, but on the other hand, the northeastern states, the riparian states like Arunachal Pradesh, Meghalaya, Nagaland, Manipur, besides Assam, there should be a river valley authority and it should manage the resources, water resources. Sir, I want to request you one thing. Sir, this should be the responsibility of the government of India. And sir, I just want to tell you at a time when the entire country, the rest of the country is reeling under water crisis. So we could put up water refineries in Assam, we could construct the pipelines, and we could give Nirmal, Swachh, Peo Pani, Manas Sarovar ka Pani to the rest of the country, sir. Sir, my request to you, to the government of India, that you look after us, and we will take care of the next...